up in the air and watch. It's like, boom.
This one I've used for 10 years, so I just use this for a continual type of thing with the game. It's not quite as up close. That way when I have dementia in about 10 years, I'll have something to do to remember who everybody is.
So is this a patented system here?
Absolutely. I can thank Robbie Worrell for this little deal.
Oh, where are we going?
He actually said to me, you should get another tripod. I was like, that's a little bit too much. But then I saw a selfie stick at Walmart. And
a little bit of tape.
Yeah, and it actually works out great. And if I really need to, I can go up as far as I need.
Fancy, yeah?
That's right.
Hi, my guy.
That's right. That's right. A little bit of Velcro, I'm good to go.
Oh, duct tape works on these.
I'm sure that would too, yep.
think they don't use duct tape. That's why they use it in NASCAR. When they ran that track 200 some miles, they slapped some duct tape on it.
With no red green was it?
Yeah.